Parce que l'égalité femmes-hommes se vit au quotidien, regardez Un jour l'égalité, avec le Forum Génération Égalité.
It was April the 27th, 2008. That day, I came across an interview with the actress Sylvia Sims in the English daily The Telegraph.
335, première.
In the 1950s, she was one of the biggest stars in British cinema and has fascinated me since childhood because of the daring roles she chose. In this interview, Sylvia Sims revealed the salary she received when she was at the peak of her career. She was on a contract making only £30 a week, while her male co-stars, she later realized, must have been earning 1,000 times more. This injustice shocked me. It made me realize how women, no matter how successful or famous, are so often exploited by their employers, kept in fear and insecurity on lower wages than men. Since then, I've been campaigning for total transparency on salaries. This is essential to achieve real equity between women and men.
Avec le Forum Génération Égalité.